food in my mouth would help me, Lord.